Hello everyone and welcome to A Look Inside of an Ironstone Mine Part 3. In this video there won't be much talking, as I said most of it in Part 1 and 2, and I won't be giving out the location to this mine. On the day of the explore, the airflow in the mine was absolutely fantastic, so we managed to get a lot further than usual in this place and came across a lot more artifacts and also parts of the mine that didn't have footprints, so it looks like they haven't been explored for over 100 years maybe. So if you like the video, give it a like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'd just like to say thank you because we've just got 600 followers to the channel and that means a lot, so thank you very much everybody and enjoy the video.
Thank you.